Came moments that the Mayan next door? Mayan? Yeah? We've been hanging out here downtown, man. Man, I'll tell you about it another time, man.
Thank you.
fuck happened yesterday. I'm gonna give him hell today.
Yep. Fuck yeah.
Yeah, and I might even fucking get in the water too. We love you, LA. We love you, the coastline. We want to see that coastline cleaned up. I want to be able to go swimming amongst the dolphins like they used to do. left. Well, Peter and I, Robin's from Canada, right? Incredible people up there. So, man, you know, we were hanging out in Venice. It seemed like whatever we do, we were cursed. We'd be standing there minding our own business when the cops would come around the corner. And we learned how to scale these fences, man, so fast, I bet I could beat any of you. It's the first female.
Thank you. Take me.
the Maldives. I just came back from the Maldives. Anybody ever been there? Anybody ever scuba dived in their life? This is my first time. I fucking loved it.
Yeah,
you know, I was looking up though. It looked about as high as the ceiling. I was below the water. And then it started fucking up my breathing pattern. And then the instructor, I think he kind of had a crush on me. He was like hanging on to me and adjusting my belt and everything. And I thought to myself, he could rape me down here and no one can help me.
Thank you.
I want to eat some mushrooms. you. You know, it's not as easy as you think, man. We've been gone for like close 30 years or something like that. But for the most part, I do think we're getting it right.
Yeah. Right?
Yeah, happy to be back. Thank you. Is anybody here old enough to remember even the group Psycom, my first group?
Yeah!
Are you there?
I was not.
Are you there? But you know
what? I was.
So I used to have a bongo set up in the front. I just love to get it down. And I mentioned it. And check it out, the system ladies. And really rad. One of the kumbas. And a mini kumba. What are you calling?
You know, I got those years ago for Porn for Powers, and I knew there was going to be a whole form. They're 28 years old, these Cordas. They've only been played by Perry Farrell, our fearless leader.
I dig it. I like to get lost in the music, too. So, anyway, I would say we bypass that one. You're right. To Ben's Bleach Bash.
Yeah!
All right, y'all, we love you. We love you. We love you. Thanks for coming. Got some bad shit in the Wall Street Bay. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, LA. I'll never forget you.
Fucking amazing. Dude.